true. Like, you know, like, we were using our Twitter and YouTube since before our debut. We tried to always, you know, show our feelings and show.
We're talking about the young people. Young people's lives, like every day, like us, like you. So I think there is a specific contemporary characteristic for the young, between all the young people in the world. And thanks to our fans, they translate our lyrics and our interviews into their languages. And that's how could they resonate and could feel the same feelings with us. And that's why they pay attention to us and the performances, of course.